Good morning, YouTube family. Listen, man, shout out to you guys. I did not realize that I had already hit 100 subscribers. So thanks for the love. Like, really, I'm really humbled. You know what I'm saying? That any of you would be interested in hearing anything about me or my life or anything like that. So I just really appreciate you guys. That really means a lot to me. Thank you for subscribing. Just that's the bottom line. Thank you for subscribing. Shout out to Mr. Washington, as always, for bringing it to my attention, because the last couple of days, guys, have been busy, busy. I know it seems like I am always in my car when I am recording. Yeah, because that's how it is most of the time. Being a full-time mom of six, working full-time, getting my master's degree, military, guys, my schedule a lot of time is jam-packed. So, charge it to my lifestyle, like simply put. I wanted to jump on for a few minutes to share a couple of things with you guys, an experience I had yesterday, and some thoughts about like the direction or the platform that I want to take the channel in. And as always, please note that I'm open for suggestions, right? So first, I want to tell you guys about my experience yesterday. So Carson, who is my son, who is seven, he went into surgery on yesterday. So before he went into surgery, the anesthesiologist came in to prepare he and I. And I was sitting there, and the anesthesiologist and I started having a conversation. Y'all, I talk so much, and I don't talk to anybody. Like, I got the gift of gab, like, for real. I talk a lot. So he and I are just laughing and talking, and we were speaking about our experiences. The anesthesiologist is Navy Reserve right now, I think. But prior to that, he was Army active duty. Shout out to the men and women who serve our country so selflessly. Your service, hard work, and dedication does not go undernoted. Trust me. Shout out to the Army. Army side is the best side, huh? So yeah, aside from that, he and I are having a conversation on yesterday, and he was basically telling me about his experiences, and he was saying how so many soldiers complain about having to be deployed or where they're going or being away from their family. So my rebuttal to him in that time was, yeah, it does kind of suck when you have to be away from your family or when you don't have the best chain of command. However, life in itself is a journey. Regardless of what you do, how old you are, where you are in your life currently, life is a journey. And along that journey, we have to learn to, one, embrace the experiences that we have. Two, we have to learn to create memories based on those experiences, right? And every day we make a conscious choice. Whether it's good choices or bad choices, we make choices. And we choose to make the memories arising from life's journey based on experiences. So he just stopped and he looked at me for a little bit. He didn't say anything. He just looked at me. He turned and he exited the room. So I didn't think anything of it. I turned around to start back attending to Carson. And he came back into the room and he stood before me and he said, I believe in God. The anesthesiologist was maybe of Asian descent. Not that it, you know, mattered to me, because my belief, I believe in God. But I don't condemn any person for what they believe, because we're all entitled to have our own beliefs. And as long as you believe in something bigger than yourself, hey, listen, I have no complaints or no grievance with you. And so he said, I believe in God. And he said, and I believe that God wants us to be good stewards of the things that he blessed us with, right? And so I was like, okay. I wasn't sure what area he was going, but I just sat and I listened. He said, and the truth of the matter is the Navy pays me way too much money, and I want you to have this. And when I looked down, he was extending his hand to me, and I was like, no, I'm not going to take that. So guys, I'm going to tell you that the Lord is still dealing with me with my pride, because I'm a pride for something. Oh my God. So you guys pray for me that the Lord helps me in the area of my pride. And so I was like, no, I'm not going to take that. He was trying to hand me $50, and I was like, no. So finally, he said to me, if you do not take it, you will hinder my blessing, because I was led by the Holy Spirit to bless you with this $50. And I was like, wow, guys, that just blew me away. It wasn't something that I asked for. It wasn't something that I was in need of. But I thank God for being a faithful God in all situations. So then Carson, when he got out out of surgery, he was hungry because he could not eat anything from the night prior. So he couldn't walk because he was really, like, the sedation, I guess, was getting to him. So he was, like, falling all over. Carson is a big 7-year-old. Carson is about 4 feet, 9 inches tall, and every bit of 90 pounds at 7 years old. So this mama had to pick him up to carry him. We went to IHOP. And as we're sitting and we're eating, the waiter walked up to me and he says, "Somebody paid for your food." I was like, "What?" He was like, "Yeah, somebody paid for your food and they told me to give you this." So he handed me an envelope. Guys, the envelope had $200 in it. And I'm sharing this with you because you guys don't know how good God is to me. God is good to all of us, but I am so very grateful for God's faithfulness towards me and all 6 of my babies, right? And it was the most amazing feeling. And the only thing I could do was just tell God, thank you. Lord, thank you for all that you've done for me. Father God, thank you for continuously blessing me. Father God, thank you for reminding me of who you are in my life. And thank you for continuously manifesting your position in my life. So, guys, I wanted to share that. Like, even now, just talking about it, I'm elated to just even think that God would put people in my path just to bless me the way that he has blessed me. Even just with having 100 subscribers, to people who have like 100,000 subscribers or 1 million subscribers, that may not seem like much, but for me, that is huge. And it's extremely humbling again. So thank you guys. Much obliged to you. Going forward to speak about the platform of the channel. And you guys tell me what you think, because I'm open for suggestions, because without you, there would be no channel, right? So my idea in the direction I want to go with the channel is just to have it like an open channel. You know what I mean? So one of the subscribers asked me about doing a cooking tutorial. Guys, I'm not the best cook, but I will do some cooking tutorials. The children and I don't eat a whole lot of meat. So, you know, I'll try and, you know, accommodate that suggestion. Mr. Washington, again, one of my favorite subscribers. Hey, Mr. Washington. He suggested that I do kind of like a Sunday morning tutorial, like Sunday's best. So I will do that on some Sundays, but I'm gonna tell you, I'll be running late a lot of Sundays because I'll be trying to get these little children dressed and then get me dressed and keep them clean while I'm getting dressed. That's a whole saga in itself, and it's like a never ending saga. Because even the 13-year-old, y'all, I will lay her clothes out because she'd be trying to wear her blue jeans and stuff to church, and I'd be like, sis, no. So I'll lay her clothes out, and 20 minutes later, it looked like she didn't just went and rolled around in a wrinkle factory. So yeah, I will do my best to accommodate that. I know I'm good for a couple of Sundays, so I'll do it for a couple of Sundays. Someone else suggested I did a makeup tutorial, y'all. I am horrible at makeup. I'm just going to tell you. I can make my face up, but I can't tell nobody else how to make their face up clearly, because y'all see these eyebrows. Ooh, child. Pray for them. Put a little shine on my eyebrows, y'all. Because they are a hot mess today, along with this hair. Because today was one of them keep it moving days. And speaking of hair, somebody asked me to do a hair tutorial. Guys, this is me winning today. 2 big braids. And a lot of people, I guess that's not a bad thing, because a lot of people are tending to go towards the more natural looks. And shout out to the natural girls. I see y'all cute. A lot of people are starting to, you know, trend towards natural looks, so I guess that'll kind of work out. I can do a little, you know, a couple of hair tutorials, even though, again, I'm not the best at that either. Maybe that's y'all way of saying that I need to work on my cooking skills, my makeup skills, and being on time for church. I don't know. But anyway, again, please continue to subscribe. Please continue to give me suggestions. I appreciate all of the feedback. Please continue to comment, because I like hearing from you guys and what you have to say. Y'all really don't know how y'all be making my day. Y'all be giving me life, for real, for real. Some nights while I'm working on after I'm done studying and I'm too wired up to go to sleep because I've been ripping and running behind children all day, or I've been at work all day listening to customers scream and yell. Whew. that's a different conversation for a different day. Or I have been trying to keep up with my siblings or my nieces and my nephews. Guys, that's a full-time job. I have 6 sisters and I have 3 brothers. And I have about 28 nieces and nephews. And I have 3 god babies. So that just tells you a little bit about how my schedule be. But yeah, I sit down and I read you guys' comments. And your comments really, they humble me, honestly. But on the flip side of that, they give me encouragement to keep going. So I appreciate all the support. I appreciate all the love. I appreciate all the encouragement. I appreciate all the tips. Guys, honestly, I just really appreciate you all. I hope you all have a very wonderful day. Today is an off day for me, but I have a lot of ripping and running to do, especially since Carson just had surgery yesterday. Had to put a lot of things on hold, so that's what I'm off to do. Again, have a very blessed and amazing day, guys. Thank you for all your love and support.